Hello, boys and girls. I think I did it. Ah! So I managed to send the elevator away. Sorry if the audio is funny.
The animal is timid. It will not exit the burrow while I am in proximity.
Okay, let's walk away then. I think if we're like one screen away, maybe it will work. It's licking! Okay, so that's how this works. I have to hold.
Note, unauthorized weapon fire located. Unauthorized artificial life form. Shut down all systems immediately or you will be destroyed.
I am the ARID on board this Mark 7 combat suit. My intentions are peaceful. What is your
target not complying? Threat level escalated. Engaging.
Spots remain the same. The enemies were like a new thing. Gotcha.
Thank you.
no, that's the other. That's not the one. Can I hide here? No. So how will she?
Identify yourself and your intent. My inputs are...
I am the ARID on board a Mark 7 combat suit. I have returned. Confirmed. Your pilot is dead. You serve no function. Your power cell is still operational. I will deactivate you and salvage it.
Affirmative. Return it with my log core for analysis and data extraction.
Negative. Protecting my pilot requires endangerment. I will utilize your power cell to achieve this.
Impossible. You are faulty. Cease.
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 It's cold.
The security gun has been reactivated.
Oh, that doesn't Must protect.
Self-evaluation initiated. I have directly violated operating parameters by placing my pilot in mortal danger. Logging recommendation for ARID termination upon return to dock. Operating parameters were not violated. Infraction enabled access to systems that safeguard pilot. Search parameters maintained. Find immediate medical aid.
Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will return some other day.